हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम संदीप कटारिया, सीईओ ऑफ एसीएस कंसल्टेंट्स, ए मैनेजमेंट कंसल्टिंग फर्म इन द बिजनेस फॉर द लास्ट 17 इयर्स। एवरीवन लव्स सक्सेस एंड नोबडी लाइक्स फेलियर। दिस इज इक्वली एप्लीकेबल टू द प्रोसेस ऑफ इंटरव्यू, वेदर इट इज द इंटरव्यू फॉर अ जॉब और प्रमोशन और फॉर एडमिशन टू एन एकेडमिक इंस्टीट्यूट। यू वॉन्ट टू बी सक्सेसफुल, राइट? डिड यू नो that to be successful, it is not merely your academic record or professional experience or your great personality, but there are some additional features also which, if taken care of, can increase your chances of success. In this video, I am sharing only 5 of these in the form of valuable tips. So let's begin. Number 1, research the company. You need to know exactly what the company does, what are its activities, strengths, and other important details. This will serve two purposes. One, it will help you to know your prospective employer. And second, it will help you to prepare for the kind of discussion which may take place during the job interview. The best source these days is, of course, internet, and you should study the website and also some news about the company. Do not just confine yourself to about us. You should go through the entire website. And in case it's a very big company, then you should thoroughly study about the division or the plant for which you are going for the interview. Number 2, know about the job. In my experience of more than 17 years of interviewing and headhunting, I am sorry to share with you that there is a large number of candidates who just come for the interview without knowing or being able to recall about the job specifications, candidate's profile, and the nature of duties, etc. It is like going to a debating contest without knowing the topic of the debate. The interview board very much expects you to know what are the job specifications, what are the candidates' profiles, so that you can assist them in matching your background with their requirement. And if you do so, naturally you are a darling of the interview board. The objective of this study is also to make you do your homework better, and that will prepare you for the kind of questions which may be technical in nature. Number 3. Prepare your answers to the most commonly asked interview questions. Just knowing the subject or being professionally qualified or having the right experience is not sufficient. You need to sound convincing during the interview that you are the right candidate with your good body language, with good verbal language, and also with the right examples. Therefore, you should rehearse all these beforehand. And for that, of course, we have some videos on our channel which you can watch, and also you can read up our blog articles. Number 4, be ready with the details of your achievements and success stories. You would appreciate that the interview board is talking to each and every candidate to assess who is the brightest of all and who is the most suitable of all for their requirement. Therefore, it is your responsibility to demonstrate your achievements, your success, and be ready with the facts and figures. And in fact, it would be a good idea if you have a small presentation on paper to show about your consistent track record of success. That will help the interview board appreciate you better, know you more. Number 5. Ask interviewers some questions. Now, interview is a two-way process where not only you are being asked the questions, but you will also be given an opportunity by the interview board members to ask them the questions. Do take advantage of this wonderful opportunity. This will show that you are well prepared and you are keen about the job. Now, don't be in a hurry to leave the interview board. Just say, no, I don't have any questions, or do not ask stupid questions that what would be the salary. In fact, you should have one or two or maximum three intelligent questions about the job, about the position, or about the expectations of the board members about the right candidate. This will show that you are serious, sincere, and keen about the job. I hope you will find these tips very useful, and we have many more videos already uploaded which you can find very useful to help you prepare for the job. Also, please do like, subscribe, and share these videos. Our upcoming videos will be equally helpful. Again, I am Sandeep Kataria, CEO of ACS Consultants, and you are most welcome to avail of our services for interview coaching, personality development, and executive coaching. Good luck, and check for more videos coming soon.